Dearest Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
Wait a minute! You're wearing black! That's my color! I'm the bad guy!
But you're not wearing black, Snidely. That's dark blue.
It is not!
It is so! It's navy! See for yourself.
Nemo! Newcomer of orange and white! You have been called forth to the summit of Mount Wanahakalugi to join with us in the fraternal bonds of tankhood.
Huh?
We want you in our club, kid.
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello!
Death, you are my bitch lover! Todd, that's good! Tell that mean ocean!
I'm a Mog, half man, half dog. I'm my own best friend.
You wouldn't hold a little thing like sanity against the guy, would you?
Look, I think it's only fair to warn you that I'm practiced in the ancient art of origami.
Paper folding?
Oh, I was hoping you wouldn't know what that was.
D. T. D.
You know you can't read.
It's the Bible. You get credit for trying.
Is that glitter on your lips?
Mmm. Cherry flavored. Want a taste?
Do you know what the preservation room is for?
Delicious jams and jellies?
Life is cruel. Why should the afterlife be any different?
You smell like peanuts. I love peanuts. Oh, thank you.
You smell like old people and soap.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
You look bloody awful. What are you doing here?
You hired me. I can't help it if your standards are lax.
You smell funny.
Somebody's gotta pay.
Pay for what?
I don't know! Just pay! Now stop whining and just take it like a man!
I'm sorry I was so rude before, but it's difficult for me to express myself when I'm on the verge of exploding in my pants.
Dory, do you see anything?
Ah! Something's got me!
That was me. I'm sorry.
Who's that?
Who's that? Who could it be? It's me.
Are you my conscience?
Where are you, you little creep?
Oh, isn't there someone else you can annoy? Friends? Family? Poisonous reptiles?
Now listen, Lunchbox. Don't try anything funny. I once went 9 rounds with John L. Sullivan.
You never fought John L. Sullivan in your life.
Who's that Pokemon?
I desperately want to make love to a schoolboy.
What kind of man are you anyway, do right?
A dangerous one.
Oh, yeah, nice try, Bucktooth.
You calling me a liar?
I didn't say that.
You were thinking it.
I don't like this cat. He reads mine.
We are the daughters of Triton. Great father who loves us and named us well. Aquata and Trina, Arista, Athena, Adela, Alana. And then there is the youngest in her musical debut. Our seventh little sister, we're presenting her to you. To sing a song Sebastian wrote, her voice is like a bell. She's our sister, Harry.
I hope you flip your bike over and knock your two front teeth out, you selfish son of a bitch!
Shrek!
Oh, come on, Donkey, look at him! In his wee little boots.
Instructions. You start with 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you cracking wise? I ought to punch you in the nose, Hopscotch.
Hey, I got an idea. Why don't you just kiss my left nut?
Oh, no. The rustling always comes before the screaming and the running. I knew this was going to happen. I just find pieces of us scattered across the forest floor.
From this moment on, you will now be known as Sharkbait.
Sharkbait!
ooh-ha-ha!
Welcome, brother Sharkbait!
Sharkbait, ooh-ha-ha!
Enough with the Sharkbait.
Sharkbait, ooh-ba-ba-do.
I'm Veruca Salt. It's very nice to meet you, sir.
I always thought a veruca was a type of wart you got on the bottom of your foot.
Fighting the alien menace can be tough work,
and so is keeping your hair clean, shiny, and dandruff-free.
So it's a good thing that we always keep a healthy supply of
Head and Shoulders around the house.